Lucio thing.
Grab him.
Woo woo. Not even gonna lie, Lala. It was literally right on Lucio. So the minute you said that, it was like, the game knows what you're thinking.
Good. Because I was on Yama.
Great minds think alike, then. The healer squad. God.
This is completely dive.
Except for me.
I can make you dive.
Corey. It's literally Lucio, Diva, Winston, Tracer, Soldier.
Guess what I am.
Yep.
Like I said, I can still make you dive. Yes.
I am officially a dive now. Reaper's one.
And Zarya's dead.
Oh wow, I'm bad.
Hold up. Don't worry, I avenge you.
Good, thank you.
Look, these guys are not even noticing it. No. Since I didn't ask, how's your day been?
It's been good.
That's good. First, she's gonna have to buy me dinner first.
Good.
Hold up. I got her. It took like a good 30 seconds or so, but I got her.
Yep,
and I'm coming back, and I'm making you dive.
I'm behind you.
I know. It's just only us left.
I got jump trap.
Nice, thank you for avenging me. And I'll make sure you don't die.
I love you, but no. I shall not die.
Hey, that doesn't mean I can't stop trying.
What?
No, I'm talking to my Reaper.
To what?
What? I don't know.
I thought you said your Reaper.
Yeah, someone talking to your Reaper.
That's just what it sounded like.
What?
I'll break my loot.
It can happen really easily.
Bomber, mercy.
Hold up, I'm coming back.
Hop.
I need a heal.
Hold up.
I'm good.
I'm a healer. I have to worry. If I don't, I'm gonna go nuts.
Do they have a widow now?
Yes, they do.
Who are you killing?
I got Diva.
Are you running away? I'm trying to kill him.
You can use some healing.
Diva needs healing.
Oh, sure.
We'll heal her together.
Oh, avenge me.
Nope, not gonna avenge you.
Hold up, then I'll wait for you and we can just avenge our deaths by killing her. Okay, never mind. I'm still gonna have to wait because I wanna make sure you get there as fast as possible. Wow, that Widowmaker actually got a shot on me. And then we have a...
Thank you.
Yeah, we got everybody else healed. Arisa's on point along with whoever else.
Widowmaker. Oh, Widowmaker's one.
Avenge me. We're just sweeping them at this point.
Corey doesn't love me.
He doesn't love you? Corey, why?
Corey doesn't love me.
Why?
He doesn't love me.
Why?
No, you keep.
Corey, how could you?
Don't be Justin, how dare you.
Okay, if Corey pulls his baby back, he looks like Justin a little bit.
Well, since I don't know what Justin looks like, I can't really say anything.
Keep him healed.
I'm trying to, at least.
Please, go. Is this our new comm?
What?
Is this all we have to do to win? Just to play with Yanana?
If it is, then that's pretty much our way to carry. That's how we can carry the team. There's only one way to find out about that. We have to do this in the next match.
So we find two games.
Okay, where's that Widowmaker?
I'm easily distracted.
I see where the Widowmaker is.
Yeah, I know.
You really got solo healing?
Sure.
Alright then. I'll leave you to it
trust
to have. Well, I always trust you. How am I gonna? Just do what you need to do. Oh god. The problem is they have a Torbjorn. This is the biggest. I remember how annoying this was when I back in cold.
There's a guard coming.
She's like how.
Trying to make sure our team survives, but
Mercy's one.
Okay, I can't 1v1 her. Hold up. Never mind. Widowmaker dropped, just watch out. She might try to flank in and unsnipe you or something. Never mind. Yeah, let's get on the point.
What?
Oh god, I am.
Where's the one watch?
I don't know, I'm gonna come
around. Yeah, I'm gonna come around.
They didn't even notice I was. It took the Widowmaker just noticing that I was still here. It worked! It worked!
What?
I was sitting in this corner. I was sitting in this little corner just like doing this. And they were just focusing so much on me, but they forgot I have other teammates. Like, do you see me? I'm like right here.
When you're better, Widowmaker.
That just means you're good in general.
I lead out Widow, Widow. In comp.
It was the one where. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I just want to see if we both got cards. Aww.
No.
That sucks. Let us try. Oh, we're going against, I think, one of the players from last game.
Which one?
Chromzilla? I remember seeing his name. Alright, we got this, Lala, we got this. How dare you? Oh no. Winston.
Group up. Pull out.
I already pulled out.
He died. That's not pulling out.
Pulling out of life.
Pulling out of life.
I'm kind of glad you got the reference. This tracer's in our spawn.
So, Zarya is nice.
Okay, maybe we should change. Maybe we should be DPS and make shit healers.
If you want to, I don't mind. Because obviously these people aren't really helping us out.
No, wait, let's see.
I tried to save you.
Not you.
Still.
There's seven other people there.
Still, I tried to. I still save because I feel like I can always do better.
I'm not a grandmaster now.
Let's go, boys.
Oh God, it's fake. It's all a lie. Everything's a lie.
Everybody's gonna die. Come watch TV.
Okay, I'm gonna turn off the DPS system.
You know what, I'll actually join you. I don't really need to.
We don't need a killer.
Doomfist.
Tracer.
You're gonna out-tracer their tracer.
No, we don't. See, now we have a tank.
Now we have a tank. You ready to do some carrying, Lala?
Yes, I am. Okay, so I figured out we still need to be dead, so we're both going to be chillers.
Yep.
And then we're good.
Alright. What? No!
No, I just got pooped off.
Oh. Dang it! I was gonna...
That was bad. We're bad. Okay.
That's why we're gold buddies. We can be bad together.
I'm gonna play home, though.
I mean, I could play Winston.
You wanna play Winston? I'll play Winston.
Yeah, let's do that.
One night.
Yeah.
They're gonna hate us, but here, let's go back. We can do whatever we want, right?
Yes.
We're totally throwing.
Yes, we're totally throwing.
This is my main boat.
This is my main as well. That's a sad thing. We're throwing with our mains. Did you see that? Please tell me you saw that.
I did. That's what I was laughing about.
I'm bad, but who cares? We're all bad, Lala.
They're like, shit off.
Because we don't care.
You guys don't do shit.
And because we're also gold buddies, we do whatever we want.
Right, who cares?
That's like another name of
my...
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna go around.
Oh god.
Oh god, that's right.
I like how we just pretty much have another name for ourselves. The ultimate sibling team, best sibling team, gold buddies.
I'm a cuckoo.
True.
I really don't care if we lose.
Neither do I, to be honest. I'm actually just having fun. Which is something so rare. Yeah, I'm just having fun.
Good.
You can only really have fun when you're playing with friends.
I don't care.
Well, to be fair, I usually tend to have the most fun with you. That's all I can really say.
Yeah. Let's do this. Play well. Play right.
That's how we'll get them. Oh god. You know what the sad thing is? I still have gold healing.
That's definitely not a healer.
I know, but the fact is that they had a good amount of time to do shit and they still haven't done anything. I have you know. I am better than you, Winston.
Oh, I know.
No, you're pretty good.
No, like my shots are transferring.
Lag, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I don't care.
I think the funny thing is how usually it's always whenever we play together, but we just like say we don't really care about the other team, what our team or anything. We're just trying to have fun.
Right?
To be fair, that's usually how it always goes.
Oh, sorry, follow me.
No, stay away. You know what, Zarya? You're getting solo ulted. And then you're getting I can't teabag. God damn it. Really wish that could be in feature.
Teabagging
as a primal rage Winston.
Let's go, point clear.
No, it's too late.
Okay. I hope I get hit now.
I love it. I just don't care. I'm having fun. Always ever burning as if they were.